everyone. I think they were around the world weeks for a problem. All from Mark or Henry, I got there, we were the top. With Fibawa, my brothers, even then my oldest brother's not here. I'm here with my younger ones. And the only thing I can think of here anymore is the joy she brings to her family. But I want to include Sakurahi too, because I didn't get the chance when Sakurahi passed away September last year to speak. There's a lot of things I want to share, and I learned a lot of lessons too from my grandparents. My dad, his name was Henry Duyoleto. And the first time I met my grandparents was in 1997. And they came together with my two uncles, Habimu and Swami. And as I see time goes, Sakurahi moved on, and now he no more, my grandma has moved on. I learned a lot of lessons. What they illustrate is their love for each other. They had a typical wife-husband relationship. But not at that time, I was working in the moment, Sakurahi, when they offered me, wow, they move on to the next chapter of their life. That's a good lesson I learned from in the moment, Sakurahi, is their loyalty to each other. You speak about loyalty, in the moment brings loyalty to me, because bring up my dad is what do you want to do with the people? So that's funny, but if you look at it, if you think about it, we're loyalty from my way anymore, from the faith of the Catholic to this very day, she has moved on her loyalty, having a faithfulness going to the faith. She from the beginning to the end, she honored her word. She stand her relationship with her husband, Sakurahi. She was truthful and faithful to him to the end. And here she has departed. Even though she cannot hear me, I apologize now for the lack of time I didn't come with my family. I'm just thankful for my wife. For having the heart for me, we don't go matter where Maori. I'm not the grandparents. In fact, of my life, I didn't have the time now. I got my own kids, and I didn't even show up, and she's just 5 minutes away from where we stay. But my wife always goes, I will go see your grandparents while they're still alive. Go and take a cake, and I go, oh, sorry, I got work. I'm always busy with work. So my wife represents me, always go take cake. And Sakurahi in the moment there, and I thank the good Lord for wife. And that's my goal when I see Sakurahi in the moment. For me and my wife, that we last for eternity, just like Sakurahi in the moment. Not a year from the time that Sakurahi moved on, in the moment has followed. She misses him. And I thank the good spirit for guiding their path. Now in the moment has departed. We're supposed to be in paradise, and that's what I'm happy for my grandparents. And I apologize to even though she cannot hear me, but that's a lesson for each and every one of us, that we make the time we share with our loved ones while we're still alive. And I apologize if it's in way or for Tonga who get the town or from the world, I don't know.
Amen.